Here's a slot for you. Just listen to these fine testimonials that some of our happy residents done said.
All my other landlords wall up in my grill asking questions like, what's all that smoke, man? Or why does it smell like chemicals? It's like they ain't ever heard of freedom, yo. Best part about Street of Dreams is they don't ask questions. Ever.
In my line of work, I always got a lot of guys coming and going. Thanks to the street's convenient freeway side location, my customers ain't gotta waste time finding me. Business ain't never been bad.
You can be just about anything you want to be and do about anything you want to do, because this is America. So hitch your trailer to somebody who knows to let freedom ring. The Street of Dreams Trailer Park. Tell them Uncle Randy sent you and get your first set of concrete blocks for free.
Dungeons of Delight is no more as of next Monday. Apparently, their building was bought by a large real estate conglomerate who plans on putting in another big chain coffee shop. Coffee shop! As if the three on that block weren't enough already. I'll never forget the times this year. Rocking out.
A crippling addiction.
Gambling gave me a release.
A destructive heart.
I thought his ventriloquism was phased, but soon I could separate Jack from the dummy.
Magnet!
Death.